How's it going, Urban Adventures? Today we are small game hunting. Don't know if we're gonna see anything today, but we're gonna give it a try. We're gonna give it our best shot today. And today we are hunting in Wisconsin. And there's a little stream ahead of us too. So hopefully the squirrels are out. It is 1 o'clock right now. So make sure you hit that like, share, comment, subscribe. And let's go do some hunting. I was looking for it all over, and it was just right here. It's so camouflage. It was hiding under this piece of branch. But yeah, got him. We made it back to the truck. We saw one earlier, we didn't get a shot at. And then as we were walking around the valley, we happened to see another one. It was barking, so that's how I was able to locate it. It was probably about a 50 to 60 yard shot, and I got him. but I had to go find them. I actually climbed into underneath a piece of log, or it fell right into there. So it took me probably about 10-15 minutes before I actually found it, but I was able to find it. So, and then on the way back, I actually ran into a black squirrel. My first time seeing a black squirrel in so long. So I was hoping I could harvest it, but it climbed up the tree and I just couldn't find it.